La La Land, one of my favorite movies of 2016, and it crushed my spirit at the Oscars, especially when the Best Picture messed up. But anywho, La La Land, directed by Damien Chazelle, who also did one of my other favorite movies, Whiplash, which was a pretty good movie, which I will review later. This movie starring Ryan Gosling, Emma Stone, J.K. Simmons as supporting actor, and also the musician, what's his name? Jesus Christ, how did I forget his name? I legit hear his songs. Oh my God, how did I forget his name? I'm gonna spend half of this time trying to remember this guy. John Legend, starring John Legend. So basically, Sebastian, also Ryan Gosling, who's played him, and Mia, Emma Stone, are drawn together by a very common distress to do with what they love. But as success mounts, they are faced with decisions that bring to fray the fragile fabric of their love affair and the dreams they work so hard to maintain in each other's threatened to rip them apart. This movie, the one thing that I'll say about this movie is the cinematography. It looks beautiful. It looks gorgeous. It's beautiful. Everything looks clean and fresh. And okay, so what else is good about this movie? The acting. I think Emma Stone deserves the Academy Award for Best Actress. She gives one of her best performances ever in this movie. Ryan Gosling, yeah, Ryan Gosling, he got nominated, he won the Golden Globe. I didn't feel like he deserved like the Golden Globe. But he did do a good job in this movie. He did have good chemistry with Emma Stone, which is one thing I liked about this movie, is the chemistry, which is like one of the best chemistry I've ever seen. This is their third movie together, which it feels like it's their third movie. It mostly feels like it's their first one too. Supporting actors like J.K. Simmons, he has a small role. He plays the manager of the restaurant where Ryan first starts playing piano and that right here. Let me show you. There he is. He's right there facing Ryan Gosling, which is like, this is like a big scene in a movie because like it is like the first time where they're like, not the first time, but like the first time they actually like interact. Like not the first time they interact, it's like probably second, but yeah, you know. And also John Legend, who is one of Sebastian's friends, Keith, who in early in the movie recruits him to play for his band, which is a big thing in the story. So yeah, so let's talk about the direction. I can see Damien Chazelle, like Whiplash to me, I never thought he would top it. With La La Land, with what he did with the music and everything, I would say it's up there with Whiplash. I wouldn't say it's better. I wouldn't say it's less. I would just say it's right there with Whiplash. Like Stranger Things, like the season two is not better than Stranger Things. It's not even worse than Stranger Things season one. So it's like right there between. Another thing I'd like to mention is the fact that this movie is a musical and romance, which is one thing that I wasn't looking forward to. I don't like musicals, or well, I do like musicals, but I like don't like romance that much. Like Titanic, I wasn't expecting anything the first time I saw it, but I did like it. I ended up liking it. Grease is a musical and I think romance, as you can call it, and I did like that one. Is there others? But like this one, this movie, like it's like impacted me in a way which made me go rewatch it, and I have it as a Blu-ray right now. So yeah, my this movie, like it's beautiful looking, great acting, great visuals too. And let's start with the best thing, songs. The song, holy shit. Me and my friend Maria, there's one song where we like play piano with and we can't stop singing, which is City of Stars, which won the Academy Award for Best Song, original song, I think. And to be fair, I think it deserved it. It was, to me, it's better than Audition, which is another song from this movie. And there's also other songs like Start a Fire. I'm just saying, like I have the CD for this movie, and it's pretty good. I like it. Very nice. That was awkward. I don't think there's anything else to say about this movie. Pretty much, I just made my point. Great acting, good visuals, looks great, cinematography, great direction, acting, pretty much sounds like a perfect movie, but like the thing I'll say that I didn't like about this movie started like to like drag a little, especially like, and especially with the romances, like it started like being like, why should I care? But like it got to that, the ending is where I was like, that I forgot about that. The ending is beautiful. I love how like I can't spoil it for you, but like you know, it already came out, so I could spoil it for you. But like I want you to go out and see it, because it looks, it's a good movie and you should enjoy it. Yeah, so how would I rate this movie? I mean movie, yeah, basically. So basically, oh, it's hard because like I want to give it a 10 out of 10 because it's like my favorite movie of 2016, and there's nothing else that I, well, there's other movies that I like, but this was like the standout. And I keep rewatching this movie because I keep like every day rewatch because like it's a good movie and like good rewatch. I would give it a 9 out of 10 basically. Romance, like it starts dragging a little bit for me, and some people saying it's cheesy and that. I don't think it's cheesy. I think it's like a good. It tells a good story too. Like there's nothing wrong with the story. It's just like yeah, musical too. It's a musical. This doesn't make any sense. It's still like a good movie. The music's not gonna affect it anyway. Like Whiplash, like the music in that movie is helps the movie a lot. Yeah. So my final score for La Land is a 9 out of 10. I love this movie. Hopefully it becomes a classic one day. Should have won the Academy Award for Best Picture, but Moonlight is got it. Like Moonlight's, yeah, Moonlight's a good movie. Anyhow, thank you for your time, for watching this video. This is my first movie review. Hopefully you liked it. If you did like it, please leave a like and subscribe to see more new videos like this. Thank you very much. See ya.